Hey, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction video. Today we got another suggestion. It was suggested to me by the Brody Money Kid, aka Gerald Carr. You already know the vibe. I appreciate you, heavy mind, bro. And yeah, he told me to check out Filthy Rich Money Motivated. Let's check this out. I'm definitely rocking with Filthy Rich now. Thanks to you guys putting me on to him. My man's definitely goated. He got good music. And it came out recently. That's what I like to see, man. Some filth. Get into that breach. No.
Funk or die.
Funk or die.
Money motivated, gotta get that bag, spend it while you here, cause when you dead, you can't take that cash.
Oh, came a long out. Way
from bouncing out, trying to fit that glass. Nigga said, fuck.
Shout out to the bands. I didn't see that, my fault. Filthy Rich and to the bands. They definitely, well, I know Filthy Rich. To the bands, I don't really know like that, but if he's on the track with Filthy, it should be good. And from what I'm hearing, that sounds like that's not Filthy. Is that Filthy speaking? I don't think that's Filthy. So that's probably to the even starting off the track. But anyways, let me start talking once again. Schmitty. Schmack.
Low O.
Funk or die.
Money motivated, gotta get that bag, spend it while you here, cause when you dead, you can't take that cash. Came a long way from bouncing out, trying to fit that glass. Niggas said, fuck the hood, made me drop my mask. Pull up on they block with all chops and do them niggas bad. We first place, them niggas hate, we got them niggas mad. Visa got the chandelier, his wrist look like glass. I knew I had a lean habit when I kissed that act. Only time you see me running if I see the Taz. Niggas said, what about my wet, we on niggas ass. Hope you got insurance on your people, we gon' do them bad. We gon' light them niggas up and drop them like some ash. My plug called me down the way, he got some brand new bags. You could tell my clothes new, forgot to rip the tag. I lost some niggas on the way, cause we was living fast. I was 18 and 650 trying to do the dash. 19 with 50 shots, go put him straight to sleep. Nigga took a picture on my car, I had to blaze the street. Looking at my Rolly diamonds blinking, it's the face for me. I just got a deuce a watt, cause the taste so sweet. Always keep out 50 rounds, ain't no chasing me. If I catch dog anywhere, I'm erasing him. Treat him like my wood on the bitch, I'm facing him. Chop and heat that nigga up and get the bacon in. Money motivated, gotta get that bag. Spend it while you here, cause when you dead, you can't take that cash. Came a long way from bouncing out, trying to fit that glass. Nigga said, fuck the hood, made me drop my mask. Pull up on they block with all chops and do them niggas bad. We first place, them niggas hate, we got them niggas mad. Visa got the chandelier, his wrist look like glass.
It's filthy,
I knew
nigga.
I had a lean habit when I kissed that act.
The goal was to lead the streets, nigga. I ain't gotta be in the hood to be a street, nigga. If you put it on my name, please show proof. Steve just came beam a coupe with no roof. Niggas still talking after they get hit up. Niggas need assistance from a walker to get up. Or a wheelchair, nigga, you get healed there. Nothing friendly by my hood, you'll get killed there. My BM settled out of course, you wanted 10 G's. Remember telling Santa Claus I wanted 10 keys. I've been selling dogs like I'm selling dogs. $10 pup every time they call. Lil feeling ant, wanna sell a Porsche Mozzie. I just took my old bitch to get a newer body. Next time you want a problem, pull up to the block. Nah, we don't pull PC moves in front of the cops. It's filth.
Money motivated, gotta get that bag. Spend it while you here, cause when you dead, you can't take that cash. Came a long way from bouncing out, trying to fit that glass. Niggas said, fuck the hood, made me drop my mask. Pull up on they block with all chops and do them niggas bad. We first place, them niggas hate, we got them niggas mad. Visa got the chandelier, his wrist look like glass. I knew I had a lean habit when I kissed that act.
Nah, this go hard, bro. I'm rocking with this. Once again, shout out Filthy Rich, man. Anything he touches is lit. I'm rocking. And to the bands, first time reacting to, I believe. I might be wrong. I ain't gonna lie. I react to a lot of people. But yeah. To the bands, you definitely did your thing, bro. Keep grinding. This is new, too, so keep grinding, homie. I see the work. And yeah, you already know the vibes. If you with Filth, you must be doing something good, my boy. But yeah, once again, shout out to Brody. Gerald Carr, aka Money Kid. You already know the vibes. Loyal, once again, top shots at top commenter of this channel and loyal subscriber for a year now. You already know the vibes. I appreciate that heavy, brody. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And maybe you'll get like him, top shots at top commenter, who knows? And yeah, I'm out.